Hello friends, my name is Narjan, and welcome, and I hereby welcome you to Amanbagh. We have a group team from Bhutan, her name is Gita, and we have from Aman, this is Pooja. So today we will be going on the hot stone massage training.
Team of Amanbagh, India, doing hot stone massage training. So for me, adding a hot stone in your full body massage, it's a great experience. As a therapist, you can use a stone as an extension and can work on your full body. You can work a long stroke, short stroke, kneading. You can use edge of the stone for working on the nodes. So really very nice. As a guest, as a receiver, you really feel the energy of the stones, the heat of the stones. It's really very helpful to release the aches and pains, increase your blood circulation. Really a great experience, and having a hot stone in winter, it's a bonus. So please try to, and if you are a therapist, try to learn hot stone, and if you are a guest, if you have a chance sometime, try to have experience of hot stone. It's really will help you when you're going to sleep. It will make you go in a deeper sleep.